So when I was going to school in Florida, it was at the height of the space shuttle program. And I was fortunate enough to be able to see firsthand a lot of the shuttle launches. At the time, Sally Ride and Judy Resnick were the female astronauts and role models for me. I've always admired women who pioneer into areas that are typically male-dominated roles, so it was really inspirational for me to continue my education and complete college. One of my orientation counselors at one of the universities I was accepted to asked me to take some entrance exams for engineering, and I thought to myself, why not? Turns out I did pretty good, and there I switched into an engineering field, which was something I really didn't know much about in high school. And having the opportunity to pursue that was exciting. I later learned that my brother-in-law was actually an engineer. One day he was sitting at the kitchen table and he was building a digital clock. And I was enamored with just the schematic and all the pieces that he was putting together and actually building something. And I said, you know, what is this? What are you doing? Like, how do you know how to do all this? And he's like, well, I'm an electrical engineer. This is what we do. And that was it. I was sold. That's what I was gonna be. My current role on Wing is to balance the team's workload, priorities, and align their career objectives with the company goals. Day in and day out, my team is responsible for the electrical board design of all the avionics that are on the aircraft, the embedded software that runs on that hardware that provides the interfaces to the flight control and navigation algorithms. And the third thing my team does is develop the simulation framework to test all of those pieces. My name is Shirley Kozler, and I work at Wing.